the swelling should fall in the next
Well, this is my natural, so I want it to go natural. Oh, it's so dry.
Yeah, show me a purple shampoo from the bottle called Shimmerize usually. And this will hold on subside.
No, yeah, like I noticed, like after two washes of the other color, it's kind of black.
That's why I'm glad we did such a heavy highlight on it. He really does have a lot of beige in it too.
I doing the exact training is 30 hours. That's it.
I thought it was like an hour long.
No, it's
not
much. Yeah, I mean, it neither, but these are super. I don't know. I just love it. I mean, they love it.
Yeah.
It's like, there's a lot of people.
Oh, there's tons of people. You get like addicted to it.
I mean, one training you can share with like 20 or less people, like 15 people.
Okay.
So you will be sharing all your pain and suffering.
Yes, it's like group pain. Not off. I'm not dying individually.
My God.
Well, it's more motivating than there's a full group of people.
Totally. And if you can, I don't know, because it's weightlifting, and if you can do it with 55,
mm-hmm.
for instance, you go for like 30, there's no problem with it. So sometimes it's too heavy for me, and I'll go like,
yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah.
First week was worse.
It's like
yeah, it's so my God. You can walk, but
oh, like sitting hurts, standing hurts.
Because it's all squats.
Yes, peeing hurts. So you're good. It doesn't matter now. Your color looks like on purpose now.
Really?
Yeah, like it changed it, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So there's like little bits of like that caramel color you have on the end.
Yeah, it's weird because it was supposed to be violet.
No.
It was supposed.
It is not.
When I washed it, like, for a week, I don't know what's it.
Okay. Some of those bright colors, they're a pain.
But it's really good. I mean, I love the color. It's a stain.
No, I like it.
Mm-hmm.
But it's more.
I don't want to buy it. I got this really last time, so.
No, the thing is though, it's like for her base color here, I did a like a double patch with one volume, it still came out as well. And so I told her just to start using purple shampoo on her after a couple washes. So
yeah,
sad.
Yeah.
Oh,
shorts off, I usually use Runtime. I just grab their
it's
so weird.
But I love it.
Yeah, it's kind of
a sweet. But you know, I wanted something to have more of a movie, but thank God I highlighted it, you know.
Yeah,
it came
out
of it. It's still really true. Cool.
said anything to my mom.
Didn't tell anyone?
No.
Oh, God.
No, I swear to my God.
Well, this will be a nice surprise. Yeah. Yeah, you could wear it this way, even, too, mm-hmm. and it's cute. Mm-hmm. You can flip-flop yeah. it.
It looks too dry.
It's not gonna be like skin shape, I think.
Okay. Please don't.
You're not gonna be scalped like the last one, so you're good. I think you just can't cut that short. She just sat here with her eyes closed. It was so weird. She refused to open them and look.
Yeah.
She wasn't like super freaked out either. She just
she was surprised.
Yeah, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
She wanted like a little shock factor, I think.
love a t-shirt.
She was interesting. Headband for.
Oh, I have a bunch of them. Yeah. That's what I.
For CrossFit.
Top and back. It was supposed to be like the last one, but shorter on top.
Shorter on top?
Yeah. But same as the last one. And size and that.
What? Is it going to be more?
Yeah, it'll be a little stronger.
Oh, here.
Oh, my God.
Like, hey. Same as the last one, just shorter.
She's keeping one on top.
Yeah. Supposed to be shorter, but...
Yes, shorter, but not as short as the last one.
You're kind of contradicting yourself.
Yes.
They're supposed to be shorter than the last one, not longer.
Can we keep, like, the top?
Shorter than the last one?
What, no?
The top longer?
It'll be okay. You'll be okay.
Your
I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye. He's like, I don't want to get closer.
Yeah.
Mouser.
Thank you.
shiny.
You have to take a picture of them here.
Oh, we will. We'll bring you to the big panel.
Yeah.
You guys can reminisce about it in there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's hard.
I think it'll still go.
Yeah. You're fine.
Hmm?
time?
Oh, like an ombre?
Yeah, ombre.
That's why the ends are so light. I think it's pretty low for that.
If you have time and then give it to her, it's pretty cool.
Alright, bye Felicia.
Better if your hair is wet a little bit, mm-hmm. But if you want it to be like a little bit more chunky or funky, you can put it in dry. I'm sure he's got stuff that you can,
Oh, it's most of the room.
And now it smells yummy, right? Holy cow, your dog. See, he was scared. She didn't need hair to be pretty. She looks super cute. Oh my god.
Mine is shorter than yours.
Right now, he needs a haircut.
A mustache haircut. Well.